So Kit on the album, I used pretty much a fair bit of all the studio kit you can see here, just not exclusively. So I'll quickly run through a few bits and show you what I was using.